Hi everyone! Today we're gonna make Swiss roll with simple ingredients and without egg, without flour and no oven. But before we begin, you have to subscribe, like and ring the bell. Now, let's begin. We have 200 grams of biscuits. We're gonna crush them. Then, melt 100 grams of butter. And add it to the biscuits. Mix and add 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder. And mix. Then add 1 tablespoon of chocolate spread and mix with an electric mixer. Brush with butter We have 180 grams of fresh cream. Add 63 grams of mascarpone cheese. Two tablespoons of sugar. Add 1 teaspoon of vanilla sugar and mix. Add melted chocolate and the cream that we made. Then roll. Decorate with white chocolate and dried oranges and dried cherries. Well done! It looks delicious. And tastes delicious. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and ring the bell. See you in the next video. Bye!